Hey guys, welcome to Technical Beardo here. Today in this video I'll be talking about one iPhone trick about which many people are talking about on Instagram as well as YouTube. So in this video, as you can see, you can just copy and paste any photo across devices, just simple pinch in pinch out. So how to do it and what's the trick? So in this video, let's see the step by step guide and how to make it enable, okay, or how to enable it in your device as well. So let's start the video. So guys, the trick is very easy, very simple one. There are just three things you need to keep in mind. Okay, so first of all, the first step is that both the devices should have same Apple ID. Okay, whichever device you want to transfer any data or photo, okay, like this with this action, just make sure that both the devices have same Apple ID. Okay, after that, the second thing is both the devices should be connected to same Wi-Fi network. For example, if you see my iPhone SE, it's connected to same Wi-Fi network as my iPhone 12, right? So now let's go and check the iPhone 12, you will get a same Wi-Fi network. So just make sure that as both devices have same Apple ID, similarly, they both should be connected to same Wi-Fi network, as you can see on the screen, right? So after Apple ID and Wi-Fi, the third step is that enabling AirPlay and handoff. If you see on every iPhone has an option of handoff. For example, if you go to settings, right, go to general, and here if you see AirPlay and handoff, so just make sure that you enable that. Okay, that's the main feature which will be allowing you to transfer data across the devices using same Apple ID. If you see on my iPhone as well, go to general, settings, general, and this is enabled here, right? That's the main thing. As you can read here, it says that handoff, okay, lets you start something on one device and instantly let you pick it on other devices, okay, based on your Apple ID or iCloud account, right? So just make sure that on the both devices it is enabled. So simple things, first one is your Apple ID should be same on both devices, both should be connected to same Wi-Fi network, and handoff should be enabled on both the devices. Okay, after that comes the main action, let's go and check out. This can be done or practice on both the devices, okay, anyone, vice versa. So here, first of all, open the photo, okay, open any photo you want to transfer, and then make sure that all the three fingers while pinching, they are on photo, because some photo are very small, okay. Once you do that, just lightly on screen, just pinch in three fingers, and then here, just go into edit mode and just pinch out, okay, lightly, don't press it hard, just lightly. If you see here, just pinch out. Once you do that, it will paste it here. So pinch in will copy it and pinch out will paste it. Now if you see the next photo, okay, it is not the full screen photo. So while pinching, it won't cover the photo, right? So I just zoom the photo and pinched in. Okay, so make sure that you have to be, all the three fingers should be on photo while pinching in. Okay, after that, just go there on other devices and pinch out. If you see, just pinch in, pinch out. It's very easy. Just make sure that all the three steps are covered on your both the devices.